down. Now playing too wide, giving Sale the opportunity to get a turnover.
Gareth Evans taken high as well. So another penalty coming Gloucester's way in this second period.
Yeah, another soft penalty, but fair play. I mean, Gloucester.